questions or comments, I'll entertain a motion to adjourn.